Yes, this is breaking news. Major flood in the Caribbean, in Western Jamaica, and it's very devastating. It's apocalyptic. They have never seen anything like this. Devastated in Western Jamaica. And if you can see the danger from here. It's devastating in Western Jamaica, major flood. But God gave a prophecy before June 2016, and pay attention to this prophecy right now. Major flood. It was spoken before, flooding. This was spoken in Jamaica under the big gospel tent in Trelawney, Higher Ground Tent Revival.
The judgment of God is in the air, and it's not only a Jamaica thing, it's a world thing. But God always has some symbol, God always has an example. There's going to be some major flooding. The judgment of God is in the air, and it's not only a Jamaica thing, it's a world thing. But God always has some symbol, God always has an example. There's going to be some major flooding. The judgment of God.
Major flooding. This one is the one of the Caribbean. Prophecies,
March 6, 2017, at 10:45 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. In a vision, a watchman is seen walking along a certain road prophesying a major flood. It appears to be on a coastline of the Caribbean. It is wise for all to take precautions where possible. Mankind need to repent of our sins and turn to Jesus Christ, the only one who can credibly reveal things to come, John 13:19.
Yes, and that's the prophecy of a major flood in the Caribbean, and the prophecy of flooding that was revealed right there in Jamaica. Yes, and God gave that revelation before, and we see it coming to pass very clearly, coming to pass. Yes. This is the time, this is the hour to believe in Jesus Christ. Jesus said, I'm going to tell you before it come, that when it come to pass, you may know that I am He. And this major flood, this apocalyptic flood happening right there in Montego Bay, Western Jamaica, was spoken before. And, you know, trouble, no trouble is coming upon the earth. Jamaica, this is a warning for Jamaica, a warning for Western Jamaica, a warning for Jamaica. I believe it's a precursor, and we see a major fulfillment of prophecy right before our eyes. Just wanted to encourage you, take heed, repent. It's time to look to Jesus Christ, the only true and living God that can reveal the things to come. Look to Him right now before it's too late. God bless. Major flood. Western Japan.